Hagi, Hagi! Please!
Hi YouTube, this is Legacy Mike, once again bringing you, games. Today, we are playing, Poppy... Playtime, I think? I know, don't get confused with the multiplayer. I think it's called Project Playtime for the multiplayer. I think I got it correct. Yeah, anyways, I just want to do this because, Chapter 3 or maybe 4 is coming out soon, and I have not played any of these, but I play multiplayer, so I was like, why not play the story mission? You know? So, here we are. Okay. As an ex-employee of Playtime Co., you finally returned to the factory many years after everybody within disappeared. New game.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented.
I don't like this.
Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child.
What?
Hard to believe?
Why is the game, like, breaking? Wait.
Poppy Playtime!
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hello? Is this person?
My name is Poppy. I love you.
I love you.
Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Do I have to skip?
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it.
Is this part of the game?
Just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl. Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
Poppy Playtime.
If you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory.
I don't know. I feel like the game is broken somehow? Unless, no, maybe it's like... Okay. I don't know. It feels like it's broken. I might have to change, because I think they do have Poppy Playtime. I do. Everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. Find the flower? What flower? Find the flower. We gotta find it. Settings. English. Display. 144. Subtitles. Graphics. Yeah, best. I don't want to go, you know, too wild. Nope, not that. Not that. No, wait, not that, not that. 144. I think, I think that's it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, awesome. Wait, what's that? Lathe? Closing? Can I pick that up? Let's see. Oh, good. Okay. Welcome! I can't see shit. Can I get a flashlight? Something in here? Oh yeah, I suppose there's something over in here, right? Like a code maybe for the other thing? Green, purple, yellow, red maybe? Let's try that. Green, red, wait, green something, green, fuck, I hate memory games. Green, red, purple, yellow. Green, red, purple. Oh, fuck, wait. Green, red, purple. Damn it! I don't think there's the right combination. Ah. The grab pack. Tied in the strap. Wait, is that what I look like? Is that me? Oh, to grip onto object. What happened if I try to do? Yeah, I was just. Oh, I'm definitely gonna try that. Lawsuit, here I come. Responsibly. I am not gonna use it responsibly. I'm gonna say that, state that right now. We're gonna go wild with it. What's the time? Playtime. Hello? Oh, hell yeah. Wait. I don't have the right one, though. Where's the right one? Wait, what? Can I pick this up now? Hell yeah. I missed that sound.
Hi, my name is Lake Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to
enhance,
make you aware,
zoom.
While we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security.
For security!
Example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities.
Bronzer.
And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. Spoiler! So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around.
All right, goodbye.
I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Fuck, I can't leave! You lied! Interesting. What's happening? What did I do? Is it like night in the museum? Is everything gonna come alive now? At night. So this night, right? I think. Did I mess this up? On here? Nope. Shit. You're coming with me. What did I open? Okay, listen, we got Huggy Wuggy? Are you alive? Are you there? Huggy Wuggy, 1984. Playtime Co. has designed hundreds of distinct toys, but none connected with people more than the Huggy Wuggy, our founder, Elliot Ludwig. Aims to create a toy with which could hug you forever until you die. It's always true. Playtime Co. four-step process to create the most likely lifelike toys was a success. A bit of string and polyester, a lovable blue pal huggy was brought to life. Huggy Wuggy has gone on to be Playtime Co.'s most popular and best-selling toys so far.
Boop.
Don't you fuck.
Don't you hug me.
Keep your hands away from me.
Okay, so it looks like I need
the red hand.
Where can I get the red hand?
Okay, Wuggy, you're not gonna go anywhere, right?
Oh, it's right there. Got it. Oh my god, it's been staring in my face. It's been staring at my face for like ever. It's finally realized. Whatever. We got it. Alright, here we go. Turning the power back on in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Not power.
That's the red hand.
I need that. Give. Give. Thanks for the hand. Awesome. Set this bad boy out. You ready? Bam! Kazam! What's in here? Hello?
Whee!
Oh, man. Grab the complete. Oh. What do you mean grab? I can't fucking grab. What? What? I can't get up there. Am I supposed to get up there? Can I go back up here? No. Can't grab. Am I stupid? I mean, it's quite obvious, but going through it. It says grab. I can't grab. Why can't I grab? Oh, hey, I knew this whole time. I knew this whole time. I was just testing y'all. I use old noggin a little bit. Oh my god, it's dark. It's dark. I don't like it being dark. What was that? What was that? Nobody leaves without a toy. Needs power. Oh my god, we're making a friend. Nice. I hope that's rust instead of blood.
Oh, wait, I still haven't found the orange fucking thing.
One eternity later.
There we go. So now we do... Okay, wait, nope, not that. Not that. Damn it! Do exactly? Oh. Whee! Am I gonna die?
My leg!
What the fuck is that? Why did I do something? Oh, okay, no. Power it on. Let's do this. That is loud. Wait. The setting's set for, yeah, mid. Okay. This is gonna be the most beautiful creation I have ever made. You just wait. Oh, 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 what's happening? What's happening? Is it making it? Is it a beautiful sound of the my creation being made? Come to life! My Frank, oh no, not Frankenstein, Frankenstein, my whatever it's called. Look at it. It's perfected. It's perfect. I made this. I made this. Fine. Wait, I actually was able to take it. Oh, just I had to put it right here. Leave it alone. Watch my beautiful creation of my kitty cat comes to life before my very eyes. Look at it, it's so adorable with its wings. Oh my goodness, I did press E on there, no! Fuck you! I did press E. A bunch of times. Oh my god. To hell. Yes, please, take it out. Oh. Are you lucky? Fuck you! Oh my god, Huggy Wuggy doesn't want to Huggy Wuggy me! He wants to kill me!
Run, bitch! Run!
Oh! Right here. Wait, oh my god. Fuck. So obviously
final log in relation. Final. Experiment 1006. The prototype.
Looks like a skeleton.
Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. But he's still missing. Today's events are no doubt in relation to him. Absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice.
You did? I have released Huggy Wuggy to the world now?
Of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Whether those who are
beneath yeah, Mr. White.
Understand it or not. End of-
Yes, science! Bitch!
No, stop, go back, run, danger, turn around. Are you anywhere nearby? You bitch. Yes! Please tell me you're... Oh. It's chapter one, hell yeah. Okay. Hopefully, I forgot her name. She's friendly and won't kill us when we go back to chapter two. Anyways, that was chapter one of Poppy's Playtime. Hopefully you enjoyed that, and I will get right on chapter two soon. So leave a like and subscribe for more content. I will catch you on the next one.